You didn't think A&J Outdoors was the only guy around here that could cook, did you? Link to his channel in the description down below. Guys, I want to thank you very much for checking us out today. We have a really, really special announcement. I want to give you the backstory on it so that you understand what all happened here. Back in November, Rachel and I decided to have a contest giveaway. We decided to put a $100 gift card, and we were going to hide it, and we were going to make this big, awesome treasure hunt. We had all these ideas, and then we didn't do any of it. But what we did do was hide a gift card in our Cozumel videos. Now, we didn't go through the treasure hunt idea. More on that to come. So what we did was, after hours and hours and hours and what was effectively 2 weeks of editing Cozumel videos, I got to a point in one of the videos where I was editing captions, and I could not for the life of me figure out what in the world Rachel was saying in one of the videos. Google and YouTube couldn't figure it out either. I didn't know what to type into the caption, so I typed in the $100 gift card giveaway. We hid that in the video back at the very beginning of January was when I was editing that. Now, only 1% of our audience watches with captions, and not everybody watches to the end, and that's fine, that's YouTube. I'm not crying about that. I totally understand. We're encouraged to try to make our videos just a little bit more interesting, so that's totally fine. But in knowing that, we knew that there was probably a pretty good chance nobody was going to find that gift card until we announced it. So we hid it in there, and we were right. Nobody found it. We announced our contest a couple of weeks ago, and it took 2 weeks, but Shannon Naylor was able to uncover the gift card. She did a fantastic job, ma'am. I want to thank you very much. You are a super tuber. Guys, if you have not checked out Shannon Naylor, she's got a really cool channel. She does crafts. She's got one of them look down cameras where she sits there and works on stuff. She is also a big part of that awesome little community of guys who all stream late at night and have a really good time. It's like a little party going on over with WTF Mike and Wolfie and some of those other guys. She is an awesome, awesome human being and a wonderful YouTuber. Ma'am, it is an absolute pleasure to have you here with us. Thank you very much for playing our little game. My family and I would like to thank you for the work and the time, the effort that you put into it, and we could not be more tickled that it was you who was able to find that gift card.
Shannon, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sabby and I are very sick, and you probably can't understand me anyways, but
I'm really not that sick.
At least you can understand.
Don't speak me.
Yeah, you might want to check the captions on this segment as well. You're not going to be able to understand it. Everybody says thank you, Shannon. We really appreciate you, ma'am.
Thank you. Have a great day.
So we will have that in the mail. Ma'am, if you wouldn't mind, hit me up. My email address is in the description of this video down below. Send me an email. I need to get your address, and we'll have that thing shipped off to you in about 6 months. So that is it, guys. That is this contest. However, if you are still here at this point in the video, which I suspect about half of you will not be, we have plans for another contest coming up. I'm going to give you guys the inside scoop. All of those plans and all of that stuff that Rachel and I had been trying to figure out back in November, well, that's all still in play. We're still going to do something like that. And just like on this most recent contest, we had all of it figured out and planned and implemented into the videos 3 months before we ever announced it. The same holds true for the very next contest. We've got that coming up. We've got a bunch of fishing videos that are going to be happening. And we have plans for a pretty cool little treasure hunt idea or giveaway or another hidden gift card. We had a lot of fun with that game. So anyway, guys, be mindful of that. That is how we are going to be hiding gift cards on this channel and other giveaways and all kinds of fun little things. We're just going to kind of Easter egg them in there. Guys, I want to thank you all very much for watching. We look forward to an awesome 2019. WTF Mike, that's for you. We look forward to an awesome 2019. We got a lot of fishing plans. We got a lot of cool videos coming up, and I want to thank you guys for being a part of that. You guys have a wonderful day. Enjoy your spring break, and thank you very much for watching. We will catch you guys in the next video.